Today I am going to explain about the single point cutting tool used in lathe machine. This is a macro level model of the single point cutting tool made in 3D printing. As we see here, the upper part is known as face of the tool and the lower part is known as base, and these sides is known as shank. The shank is used to hold the tool in the tool post, and it has a pair of cutting edges. This one is known as side cutting edge or main cutting edge, and this one is known as end cutting edge or auxiliary cutting edge. There are two flanks, major flank and a minor flank. The flank which is adjacent to the side cutting edge is known as major flank, and the one which is adjacent to the end cutting edge is known as minor flank. The intersection point between these two cutting edges is called as nose. This point is called as nose, and if we come down, this is known as heel. We will see about the various angles in a single point cutting tool. First, I am cutting the tool perpendicular to the shank. If we cut this, we can find two angles in here. One angle is side rake angle and another angle is side relief angle. The angle between the tool face and the normal line is known as side rake angle, and this angle, that is the angle between the major flank and the normal line, is known as side relief angle. I cut this tool laterally and rotate it 90 degrees. We can find two angles. One is side cutting edge angle and another one is end cutting edge angle. This is the side or main cutting edge. So the angle found between the side cutting edge and a line parallel to the shank is known as side cutting edge angle. Similarly, this is the end cutting edge. So the angle found between the end cutting edge and a line perpendicular or normal to the shank is known as end cutting edge. Perpendicularly, we can find three angles. Those are back rake angle, end relief angle and lip or wedge angle. The angle formed between the tool face and a line parallel to the base is known as back rake angle, and the angle formed between the minor flank and the line normal to the shank is known as end relief angle, and this angle between tool face and the minor flank, this angle is known as lip or wedge angle. The sequential arrangement of these seven angles and the nose radius is used to specify the tool. This is known as tool signature. Thank you.